In this video, we will go over modifying the patient dashboard in TrackNet PM 3.0. This is the most exciting new feature about TrackNet 3.0, which is the ability to customize and personalize the patient dashboard so that you see the information you want to see. As you can see, we have several examples of different types of dashboards already created. Each dashboard is completely customizable, and you can even create your own from scratch to add to this list. To begin editing a dashboard, select Edit. As you can see, this opens up in a Word document format. If you wish to edit this particular dashboard, simply make your changes, then select Update Template. If you wish to create a new dashboard, first select Copy Template. This will ensure that we do not overwrite the existing dashboard. Once Copy Template has been selected, we can continue modifying the template. Once we are done modifying the template, we will give it a new name and select Save Template. We can then select Refresh and we'll see our newly created template appear in the list. Now that we know how to save our templates, let's go back and cover the basics of how to modify the template of a dashboard. Again, select Edit to open the dashboard editor. Formatting the template is similar to Word. There are several options at the top for editing, format, View, Insert, and Table. You can use those options to help customize the template layout. Once you feel you have formatted the template to your liking, you can add patient links to the form. Links will pull specific information from the patient's chart. As you can see, I already have some links listed for name, address, and phone. Let's add additional links to pull date of birth, age, and sex. To add a link, first select the area you wish to insert the link, then select Links on the top right of the screen. Links are broken down into four categories: patient fields, patient data, visit fields, and miscellaneous. The links we are searching for in this example will be found within patient field. Once I select the desired link, it'll populate that link back into the template where I previously had my cursor. Let's quickly finish selecting the remaining two links for age and gender. Once you feel your template is complete, simply select Update Template to save your modifications. We are now brought back to the patient dashboard, where we can see that our newly added links for date of birth, age, and sex are pulling the desired patient information. Thank you for watching How to Modify the Patient Dashboard in TrackNet PM 3.0.